My name is Jorge Salgado, and my doctoral thesis is about making code more ecologic. Refrigeration and air conditioning represents more than the 20% of global energy consumption, and it's expected to grow in the coming decades, in part because of the global warming. Conventional cooling technologies use compression and decompression cycles of greenhouse gases. These compounds, which are famous too by their use as aerosols, destroy the ozone layer, and they contribute to the global warming. Apart from that, some of them are toxic for humans, and they are even explosive. So it is necessary to find an alternative to this system, and in my research group, we propose the use of solid-state materials for refrigeration. Solid materials are safer than gases. Their manipulation is simpler, and there is no risk of emissions to the atmosphere, which makes them an ecologic alternative. These materials, like the gases, are sensitive to pressure, and they exchange energy by compression and decompression cycles, making possible a decrease of temperature, or what's the same, cooling. But in those solids, this property is due to their hybrid composition and their internal structure. They present an inorganic molecular structure, which gives them the stability, combined with organic molecules, which give them the flexibility employed in cycles of pressure. So they act like a kind of compressible liquid, but perfectly confined inside in a rigid and stable solid structure. One of the main challenges of these materials is to reach the efficiency of the current used gases, which is the focus of this research. With enough improvement and support, this technology could represent an important step in the ecological transition we are living in the moment. The heal and the care of our planet is something that must be present in all our minds. Thank you very much for watching, and if you'd like to know more, this is my contact. Bye.